He was literally trying to protect the dude as well. Hello everyone, welcome back to another One Piece reaction. Today we're watching episode 193 of One Piece. Last episode, Luffy hit Enel with a gold rifle and Enel was blown apart and Luffy kind of ranged Enel along with the bell as well. So that was funny as well. But yeah, I guess maybe we are gonna see that if it reached the blue sea, the sound of the bell ringing. I think it would, because in the flashback as well, they said that it can be heard from so far away. I don't know, maybe, but yeah. Anyways, if you're new to the channel, do subscribe, and if you already subscribed, do like and comment on the video. Let's get right in the episode. Recap ends 3:30. Okay. Well, the gold came off his hand. Oh shit, he is done. The ship is coming down. Oh shit. Did they hear it? Oh shit, the bell is falling off. Bonehead. Holy shit! Chopper is up. Where's Viper? Well, it is here. Yeah. Well, in the afterlife, he might be hearing it. If it reaches the afterlife. The statue looks so different from actual Galgara. There's Viper. Mont Blanc, no land. I wanna know, can you hear it? Mont Blanc, cricket. Does it reach though? The monkeys were not monkeys, the Saruyama Alliance guys. Oh, Nola! The Saruyama Alliance guys reacted to the sound, I guess, right? At the starting. We're gonna see now. That's Jaya. The mouth of the skull, right? Oh shit, they can hear it. They were made fun of in Jaya. I mean, not Jaya. What was the other side of the very Fort Bellamy? They used to make fun of him. Now see who's correct. This is romanticism. Strong sunlight shines on him. Sky. Oh shoot! There is a human far up in the sky and strong shines on him. As it reflected. Oh shit! When they were in the turtle's mouth or whatever, they ran away from these things. These were scorpions. Their shadows was reflecting from strong sunlight to all the way down here. Oh shit! That's a good callback. Yeah, Yo. Yeah, but no one would believe it, but it is the truth. Dude, my mind is blown right now. Yeah, that's what was Luffy's goal. Oh shit, Luffy's shadow is also reflecting now, down. That's a huge Luffy. Oh, the ship is falling as well. No electricity to get to sustain. NL is done. There he is falling. What happens to him now? What if he regains consciousness later on? Who is this? Is this the narrator? Luffy is there. He did. Rest assured. Oh, now they can all live on upper yard, maybe? They can share now. I think. Lucky! Lucky is fine. I don't think she needs anymore. Because. He seems to be a mother-like figure to her. Oh, you are fine as well. I'm sorry, I forgot your name. I'm really sorry. He is a good character. Oh shit, yeah, he has been taking damage back to back. They fell. Oh shit, is he gonna fall to? True. Oh yeah, yeah, take some dials, please. Those things are fucking OP. What the fuck is that voice? Sanji. There he comes. What the fuck is he carrying? What the fuck is he dragging along? Oh shit, yeah. My father died. Yeah. That's sad, man. He was literally trying to protect the dude as well. That's her dad! What the fuck? What? How did you survive? Knocked out. What the fuck? So he got L-Thord. That L-Thord dug through the clouds and sent them below on the White Sea. There's White Sea, then White White Sea, then Upper Yard, right? So I thought he got fucking evaporated, erased. But he went down and he was knocked out. I mean, yeah, even Kamakiri, I remember his name now. Kamakiri survived how many million volts? So, okay, never mind. He just got dug into White Sea from the White Sea. Dude, lucky for you. So, are they all gonna live on Upper Yard now together? Yeah, look at these fucking dudes. Stopped themselves, yeah. The ship is still far. He's still up and running to where God should be. In the sky. We saw him falling. Where the fuck are you going? Endless. The fuck? He wants to go to the moon. The fuck? How are you gonna survive on? Oh, never mind. He is electricity. I mean, lightning. Can he survive the journey? And I mean, he won't be out of power because his ship runs on his power. Oh shit, maybe he can make it to the moon. What the fuck? This is an outcome I did not think about. What? He wanted to go to the moon. NL found the golden bell, but we didn't see any poneglyph, right? When NL found the golden bell. So, there was no poneglyph, not poneglyph, Rio poneglyph. I mean, Robin said that Rio poneglyph must be there. So, there was no Rio poneglyph with the golden bell. In the flashback, where they put the golden bell, there was a stand for it, construction for it, and in the middle there was a poneglyph inside the wall. I mean, it was etched into the wall. Where is that poneglyph? Oh shit, there are still mysteries left uncovered. Relax, dude. This dude still thinks they are at war. That is true. It fell down. Oh, maybe it's also in White Sea. What's happening outside? What? Oh shit, there's a party going on. Even the snake is partying. What? Is this what Luffy and Usopp were talking about? Bonfire party. Maybe? Yeah, it is. Really, Sanji? I thought you would go after Lucky. I mean, Lucky? This dude again drinking. Kamakiri. Everyone survived, kind of. Maybe. Oh, Viper also. Yeah. You can live together. Nola is enjoying himself. Yo, this was such a great episode for conclusion. The golden bells sound did reach to the blue sea. Mont Blanc cricket and all, everyone, Saruyama Alliance, everyone heard it. And we figured out what that was at the start of the this arc. Maybe not start of this arc, but the hugest monsters. They were not monsters. That was just the shadow of Skypeans, from how close they were to the sunlight. It cast a shadow so huge to the blue sea. And we see Luffy's shadow as well. Huge as shadow, actually. Yeah, that mystery is done. I was still to this date wondering what the fuck were those things. I thought those were angels. I mean, they technically were, right? They were called angels in the Skypia, yeah. The Skypians, right? Maybe, I don't know. But yeah, NL is fine. His ship is fine, and he is flying to the moon. What? I didn't see this coming. Was that always his plan to go to the moon? Or he wanted to go to the blue sea, but now he wants to go to the moon? I don't know. He always said he wanted to go to the place with endless warth, VEARTH. I mean, land, endless land. I thought that would be blue sea. I mean, not blue sea, but you get what I'm saying. But he wants to go to the moon. What the hell? What's he gonna do on the moon though? Just wanna visit it? I don't know, but yeah. That was my reaction to episode 193 of One Piece. Like my reaction, do like and comment, and subscribe for more One Piece content. Thank you for watching.